So today, let's make some milkshake. You're gonna need some cacao, some ice cream, milk. Boom. I cut mine in half to get it out, to get it in the blender, and put it in there. How I need to get it in the blender so it fits. Cuts all that out. Then we go. A little bit of milk in there. Maybe a quarter cup. I like to have mine more like a fribble consistency. About a tablespoon of cacao. Secret weapon. A special treat is this. You throw a couple of these bad boys in there and you go from the white to the dark chocolate cookies and cream milkshake bowl.